Wow, what a world. But what is a world without something we really need? Water.
Hi, how are you?
We have been failing as humans of trying to drink water, but we always fail. As we can see, this young man, he is dehydrated. And what do you do when you're dehydrated? So what the natural human being does, just go crashing down and looking at the sun and they die. Now that is a fail. Today, we're gonna show you how to drink water.
Hello, my fellow citizens of the world. Today, I'm gonna show you how to drink water. Come back over here, camera. Step one, open your door to your house. Open it. Oh, come on, open it. Thank you, there we go. Wasn't so hard, wasn't it? Step two, now walk to your counter. There's another set of door. And open the door, just walk over and grab the handle and open the door, yes. Open the door. I said, open the door.
Good job.
Step three, take your shoes, oh, okay.
Step number four, grab a cup.
Come over your camera.
Yes, grab a cup. All right, good. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, you just keep dropping it. Yeah, okay, yeah. There we go. There we go, you got it, finally.
Step number five, grab the cup and put it under the, what are you doing? No, don't do that. Really, man? Just pick it. Oh my gosh. Pick it up. There we go. Yeah, pull. What are you doing, mate? You're not doing anything right, man. Are you kidding me? Oh my. No. You did not just. Stop. Stop.
Stop. Stop doing that.
You are a fail. As you can see, our robot is dead. Yes, he was a robot the whole time. Now, what I'm gonna do is drink the water like you're supposed to. All right, put it under the sink. There, oh, okay, hold up, okay. Put it under the sink, there we go. Let's fill it up. Take it out. Push the lever back in. You see this? Beautiful, beautiful water. And now let's,
that was vinegar.